This is because with my experience, since I'm in the communication section or in the technical cell, I'm looking after warranty also, there are chances that a person who's trying to tell me what is the failure, I'm not able to recollect, then I have to speak to him, and when I'm trying to speak to him through phone, it is very difficult to understand the language that he is saying. There are a lot of jargons that come into the mail also, and also when it is verbally spoken also. So it is very difficult, and even in the emails, you have to be precise as to what you want to communicate. The other disadvantage that commonly is seen across is the exchange or chain mail. The chain mail doesn't mean what exactly was said in the first half that you are going across with some ad or some sort of a thing. But there are chain mails where have been going across the department and which has no conclusion, no solution coming out, and everybody is just adding on to it. So those sort of communications should also be restricted. Second is, we are constantly exchanging reports or making reports or JIRs, where if you go through those reports, there is no conclusion coming out, or what was the actual diagnosis or the action taken. So all these things will help you out with the report writing also, and will be taken forward in